Beautiful Omotuni Adebawale David, Lola One is a multiple award-winning on-air personality on 95.1 Wazobia FM, TV personality for Wazobia TV, a lawyer by training, celebrity compere, professional stand-up comedian, actor, musician, public/motivational speaker, and event consultant. She's a graduate of law from the Lagos State University, trained as a lawyer and practiced for 3 years before she switched careers, as she had a natural flair and love for communication. Lolo, who has been on radio for years, trained at the Federal Radio Corporation, where she was immediately given contract employment with Radio Nigeria, and she stayed with them for about 2 years before going to Wazobia FM and has been there ever since. Our listeners gave her the stage name she uses. She asked her listeners to suggest an alias during one of her programs, where she got over 3,000 names but picked Lolo because she could easily identify with it. The delectable, multi-talented OAP does a state comedy skit called Oga Madam Live on stage, which has been on for years. The last couple of years has seen us all fall deeply in love with Adaku on TV comedy series Jennifer's Diary. And though we've always known Lolo One from radio, her presence on the series sees her becoming one of the most beloved characters. The Jennifer's Diary actress is a single mother to 4 beautiful children. Ladies, connect. Let's rise up on our feet and with a resounding round of applause, welcome Omotunde Adebawale David, aka Lolo One.